Well, how important are the equipment managers on the bench? Sergachev on that icing, he breaks his stick. See, he's cross-checked on Kerfoot. He's waiting for the new one. Gets a nice little pass, taps it off. Really not involved in the play at all until the goal. He's watching everything around him, and then as soon as Kucherov gets that puck, so there's his reaction.